Not in a bad way, but if you're a socially awkward individual, then this anime is for you. Yes, this anime right there. Go ahead, take it, move on. It's strange, crazy, amazing drawings, hella meme faces, and a good feel to the story and characters in this show. I wouldn't be lying to you niggas, man, when I say you should really give this a watch. Or else. The main protagonist is a new kid to the school, and he's trying to find new friends and start his journey into boyhood. We all know who that was, fellas. Until he meets... Ah, yes. This mysterious female. She seems pretty normal, right? Until this. What the fuck? Like, I can't lie, y'all. I thought the same thing. What was that? Like, I'm so lost, bruh. Yeah, you can see she is socially awkward. She just walked away from my nigga without saying a word and tapped away. Like, bring your ass back here and speak. But as we can see, she has a special type of charm that just attracts the whole damn class around her. They all, hey, how are you and whatnot, and then nobody cares that my man's just got elbowed in the damn face. But she sits quiet and say nothing. Later on, my guy wakes up from being KO'd, damn near on life support. So that's whole counter one for him. Moving on to the next scene.
The next day.
And the next day, my man's walking, enjoying the sun, chilling. Randomly, this nigga get kidnapped, bro. The episode barely even started. My nigga got drugged. That's whole counter two. Never mind that. Whole counter three. My nigga got tied up. Moving on to the next scene.
Day two.
We see the weirdos of the school, aka the commoners of the school, stalking the main character, per as usual. And then we find out that it's a new weirdo, and this bitch actually turns out to be a stalker. Everywhere she goes, she's there. Blocking everyone from getting close to her, giving them their stares and shit, pressing motherfuckers in the hallway, straight demon time, bro. When I mean demon time, this bitch is the devil herself. One of the main characters chilling, wondering where my guy is. It's been 2 days, you know, niggas just don't skip school, especially the freshmen, you know. And this weirdo sitting in his chair, not making this shit no better. Mind you, this bitch had a whole orgasm in the hallway. And you thought that was bad. Nah. This nasty bitch picked up her hair from her fucking scalp and licked it.
Oh. Ew!
Dude!
What the fuck?
Bro, no. No, what the hell? Did she put it in a dollar store ass Ziploc bag, bro? Fuck out of here. You disgust me.
Later.
She tries to figure out how to get closer to Komi-san, right? So she somehow finesses to where they come through. But you know what's crazy about that? She kidnapped my nigga, bruh. Yes, he's been there for 3 days. Give him a whole count of four, bruh, because I feel bad. Like, damn. Imagine you get kidnapped at random. You don't know why. Crazy, right? So she hides him in the closet and threatens to bury this nigga at the mound alive if he makes a noise. But shit, I mean, buddy ain't got nothing else to lose. So he start going crazy in the closet, screaming for help. They find him and like, man, this bitch weird. Let's dip. No, you can't be my friend. She starts crying and shit. But like, what the fuck did you expect? You thought she was gonna be friends with you after you kidnapped a freshman for 2 to 3 days, dumbass? So yeah, what do we learn from that? Not everybody can be your friend. And if you see them and they're weird off the back, call for help. Yeah. How I feel about this anime? This joint nice, I can't lie. It's random and based the anime around different characters and weird shit like how we just seen in the last scene. I mean, I really think you guys should watch the show. It's funny, hella memes, and you really can get into the show. It's not that hard to get into it. And I like the drawing. It's very different, but still 2021 type animation, if you get what I'm saying. She just won 100 fans, so we'll see if she can do that or not, because you've seen all those weirdos. But hit that sub and like, and I'm out, man. Peace.